You're at the safe room. What's the best way to the Hell Tower from here?
There should be an old villa near to your location. Aerial recon says the Hell Tower is on the other side. If the villa is still standing, you may be able to travel through it.
Those bomber crews sure did a number on this place.
Yeah.
The blood fountain. Suicider spotted. Got an unexploded bomb. Should be able to detonate it manually.
Copy that. Set a timer and fall back to a safe distance. I'll send in a pickup when the Hell Tower's destroyed.
Oh, the exit. It's sealed off. Bruno, we're stuck here with a bomb.
Oh, for the love of... Hold on. Let me hear something. Just stay alive!
You picked the wrong fight. Sniper down.
Ah!
buddy.
Day to be dead.
Things have gone from bad to worse. One of the civvies we rescued in Croatia was a cultist, and they've run with Schweiger's data. All we could decipher in time was something about five towers. Well, as it happens, a fifth hellstorm just appeared in Naples, setting off Vesuvius in the process. Maybe this is the last one. At the very least, I bet it's where we'll catch our rat.
This bastard is holed up in the town ahead. Once you've found him and recovered Schweiger's data, we can turn our attention to the Hell Tower.
Giant!
Out of ammo. No way you can jam this guy out, Bruno.
I'm trying! Nothing's working!
Suicide!
Back off!
Come on, Skinhead. I'm just getting started. Touch those pentagrams. Suicide. Don't touch those pentagrams. That should be the last. Just keep talking. Enjoy it while you still can. Defiant grenade out. Stay down. Lava flow in the way. You got a plan for that, Bruno?
Simple. Jump over it.
Just jump over the deadly burning lava flow? Okay. Yeah.
Supposed to be picked up crime. There's too many zombies and need your help.
What do you need me to do?
The generator powers the water pump.
But the dead have broken it. I need you to get it working and defend it while it puts out the fire.
Commander's frenzying the Horde.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Wrong fight. Eyes forward. Don't look down. Suiciders spotted.